What's up, guys? Muleskull here. Welcome back to Space Engineers, episode 30. It's been a while. When we left off, we were building on the Ark. I'm sorry it's been so long, guys, really. It's been quite a while. Oh, man. Yeah, I've gotten the Starbound going, and then this one just kind of hit the back burner. And then, Terraria now. So, when we left off, we were building the Ark, and we kind of ran into an iron crisis. Oh man. Let's take a look. We have 1,000 plates. And, oh, I guess we got some iron. I just need to get it turned into plates, don't I? Let's see. I guess we can get 1,000 more going. Because why not? So yeah, that's a thing. Let's grab this. Let's do some welding real quick. I think we're gonna make a trip to Earth. Just to get away from doing this for any longer right now. We left a ton of supplies back there, so probably be to our advantage to go and get them. So yeah, how is everybody doing today? Yeah, that's 800 some odd plates. Man, I got the burpees. Grab these. Where are they? There they are. Grab them all. All of them. There's another 600. So yeah, this is gonna take a bit. Oh man, please don't do that. So I'm using Shadowplay for the first time since it updated. I hope this recording's going good. I'm just winging it, and if it doesn't work out, I guess it's off camera. You're not missing much unless I go to Earth. But yeah, there's the edge. Man, good thing there's not a lot of gravity here. That could have hurt. Okay, so yeah, I think a trip to Earth would be a thing right now. Let's do this. Let's dump off everything but our air. Got a little ammo. Doesn't matter. The spoon should be ready to go. Man, that little bit of lag is just bugging me. No fuel. Okay, let's take a look. How do we look anyway? 22,000 in ice. We can get more ice. Let's jump out real quick and see if we can grab a little bit more of the oxygen generator, which I believe this is. Oh yeah, we got 103,000. Actually, if I hook it up, let's see. Well, we have the drill ship hooked up right now, and it doesn't have any landing gears. Man, you know what? We can get some more on Earth, I think. So let's grab. Let's just do it the boring way. Is there an easier access point? Oh, wait. Oh, this is the pooper. Never mind. I don't think we can pull from the pooper. Let's just grab a few more. 40,000 should do it, I would think. We're not going to be using hydrogen the whole time. Oops. Oops. There we go. The reason it's not moving is because it's turned off right now. It's just gathering sunlight. Or should be. Should be gathering sunlight. No fuel. Let's see. Why is it? There we go. She's booted up and should be moving some ice now. Oh, this Jenny's full. That's why. Okay, well, we can move this to this generator. Because, yeah, double the output, at least, of hydrogen, oxygen. We don't really need the oxygen, but it's a thing. We might as well fill it up, right? Grab a little bit more. Because, yeah, we got a landing, so. Which I haven't been to Earth in a long time. I said I wasn't going to make this video take a month, but I guess I did, and that's my fault, my friends. I'm sorry. Forgive me. Yeah, he got a lot of Let's Plays going on. I knew it was gonna happen like this too, but hey, I'm still interested in this game. Still want to play it. But yeah, you know, I'm gonna try and get a schedule going. Like, I gotta think about a little more. I've got some videos on the YouTubes ready to go for a couple more days, but I just need to think about how exactly I'm gonna do this. Because, you know, scheduling is a thing. Yeah, it takes a little bit of mind, because I mean, a lot of you guys want to watch Terraria, but there is the audience that wants to watch Space Engineers and other things that aren't Terraria, and I understand that. Totally. No fuel. Right, let's take a look at our control panel, because I believe our oxygen generators are off. Yes, both of them are off. So, what else is off? Thrusters, okay. Don't want to mess with the thrusters. Oh my gosh, that is so annoying. Hope that isn't gonna happen every time. Okay, Jenny's on. Man, I wish there was just a panel to say what's on and what's off. That would be nice. Okay, let's go like this. View. There's a spoon. Oh man, oh man. 6, 7, and 8. Okay. Okay, got it. Batteries are on. Let's get the hydrogen thrusters on. Oh, let's check. Make sure there's nothing else in here. There's a little bit of uranium. That should be off, so let's see. Small reactor. Small reactor, where are you? Small reactor is on. I want that off. Do I want it on? I want it on for now. Okay, so let's hit the... Oh wait, I gotta check those. Check the hydrogen tanks. Tanks filling up and filling up. Okay. Well, good. That's good. Both those are pretty darn full. And Macon, let's bring this up to here, just to fill it up totally. Because I don't want it to have to move it if it doesn't have to. And we still got 36,000 in the... Okay, so let's do it. Thrusters on. Parking off. Lift off. All right. Going up, getting out of the atmosphere. Let's cut the thrusters and just coast for a minute. We still got speed. We're just using inertia. Thrusters on. Inertia dampeners on. Let's turn it towards where we need to go. Do a rotate. Alright, we're going to aim above her so we can come down on it. What's moving? Oh, the spoon. That's right. Forgot about that. Okay, so we're stopped. Now, let's go forward. We're going to get up to max speed and then we're going to cut it again. Inertia dampeners off. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I haven't landed on Earth in a long time. Since the last time I took off, pretty much. Okay, there's that. Cut the thrusters. Let's look at our inventory. I want to type in tank. Okay, we only used about 5%, which will get replenished. Oxygen's good. What else do we got going on here? Let's get rid of that. Batteries. I need the Okay, so we've got quite a bit. They're still charging, so that's good. Cool. Okay. So yeah, now it's just a trip home. We're moving at the maximum speed we can, which is 100 meters per second. There's a look at the base. From far, far away. Can't really see it very well, but that's a thing. Man, it's crazy. I love how big this game is. And yeah, we're on our way home. Home to Earth. We have two homes now. One on the moon, one on Earth, and hopefully one day, a big red one up there. Maybe that one too. I do want to hit all the planets, so I mean, the Mars trip's gonna happen after we get the Ark. I just think it'll be a little easier if we use the some of our Earth ships to get iron, because it can just destroy boulders. So we just need to find a few iron boulders and crush them, and then load the spoon up and head back home. So yeah, I think I'm gonna give you guys a sped up portion right now. So I'm gonna do this and I'll be right back.
When you want to get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get
Alright, my friends. Well, we've entered gravity, apparently. Let's throw on the atmospherics. Let's see, I need to also turn on the batteries. Right? Let's see. Yeah, I'm throwing on the atmospherics just because, safety precaution, basically. Let's throw in the hydrogen too and make sure we keep our forward momentum. Wait, I don't want to do that. I want to go down. Alright, let's kill that. Because I think we have... Yeah, we have atmospherics in every direction, so... So yeah, we're entering Earth's atmosphere probably a little early. Yeah, that's a thing. Let's see. I'm not sure which one is my battery. Okay, I have to make sure my battery's working, because I forget how I had it set up. Okay, it's on. It's on recharge. Uncheck for power output. Okay, that's what I want. Yeah, okay, so they're on. We just don't have enough atmosphere to get them to do anything yet. That's alright. We should still have some forward momentum, right? Boy, I'm hoping these work, because, man oh man, it'd be a disaster. It's alright, we should be okay. Yeah, it's a thing. Let's see. I just want to get down, so... So yeah, so we can move forward and stuff like that. Point our thing like that. Now, if this is correct, I should be... Okay, so my butt is towards the ground. That's what I want. Could you imagine just sitting here going, what's below me? What's below me? There we go, that's more like it. Now we're just falling through the atmosphere. Still about 24,000 feet or meters, so we're all right. Yeah, I can't go any further or any faster down, so gonna be throwing on the hydrogens for sure. Now, how far away are we? About 25 kilometers. Okay. Oh, hey, you know what would be really useful? Inertia dampeners. Just in case. Where are we at? 19,000 meters. And dropping. Dropping quickly. The gravity's getting stronger, so I wouldn't expect anything less. Now, if it gets... When it gets to 10,000, I think we'll throw on the hydrogens. That'd probably be the best bet. Because I know that the atmospherics can stop us, but it still worries me quite a bit. Let's see, are those thrusters doing anything? Nah, not quite. Where are we at? 14,000, 13,000. Still trying to go forward. We're okay though. Maybe I should dip it a little below the horizon. That way I'm actually going forward how I want. Are we slowing down at all? I don't think we are. Oh, that worries me so much. Come on. Alright. I'm calling it. We just don't have the trajectory I want either. kill him again. So now I've got a little forward momentum. And I know they'll stop me. Yeah, we entered a little early. I wanted to be above the atmosphere in this drop, but that's alright. Hydrogen's at 4,000. We should call it 5, just for safety. 7, 6. Man, I am dropping like a fly. It ain't good. Hydrogen is at 55. There we go. Yeah, because it does take... I guess it only takes about 500 meters to stop, but... You can't be too safe. This is an expensive piece of equipment, you know? Man, look at that. Alright, moving towards... Earth base. While we're up here and just chilling. Okay, we're still at 80%, so we're alright. Man, it's gonna be nice to see Earth base again. There's still a lot of work that needs to be done here, but I think I'm gonna abandon a lot of it. Just because it's kinda useless. I mean, it's cool and all, but... My main mission is exploration. Come on, show me some details. Alright, we're at 500 meters. Let's cut it and level out. Ascending. Good old Pugsley. Where are you parked? Oh, hold on. Let's go dock. Slower down. Easy. Easy. There's a tree there. Now, can't really see. Ooh, buddy. Mine are up. Now, if I remember correctly, this thing was just a hair big, so I had to kind of skew it. Well, let's see. There we go. 9 meters. 8 meters. 7 meters. up a hair. There we go. Lock her down. Thrusters off. Power. We'll leave the power on, because I think it draws power. We will turn.
No fuel.
Okay, I think it's recharging. Should be. Batteries. Recharge, that's what I want. Now this is the ship, because it's white. Okay. Good. There's a lot of batteries around, by the way. No, I don't have 6 batteries.
No fuel.
Can't be right. Maybe it is. Oh, no. I have different groups. Okay, hold on. I need to go batteries. Take off recharge. And I need to go to the white ones, because these are the ones that are on this ship. I just have 2 groups of the same name. There's only 4 batteries, and I want them set to recharge. There we go.
No fuel.
Okay, recharge only. That way they don't get rid of power. Okay, let's get down here. And I need to do this. I need to get rid of the welder for a minute. Okay, this hasn't happened in a long time. Ah. Whew. Good old breath of air. Without a helmet. Man, it's good to be back. Now let's see, what do I got in here? 82 steel plates, not as much as I thought, but our refinery doesn't have jack for plates either. Yeah, I didn't know that. Wish I'd have thought of that. We got ice. Okay, hold on. Oh, 43,000 ingots. That's more like it. That's a bit. Man, how's Pugsley doing? Pugsley, where are you? There you are. Ah, good old Pugsley. Can always count on Pugsley to have something, right? Nope. That's alright. Okay, let's see, Pugsley. I want to look at you. I want to see what you got for battery. You're fully recharged. Aren't you? Batteries. No, I need to do only the white ones. Nope. This. This one has 6 batteries, I believe. Set those to recharge. Right? Looks like you're pretty much fully charged, though. Everything should be charged here. I mean, I've only been gone for a month. Let's see. Yeah, Pugsley. My friend. How many batteries you got? 1, 2, 3, 4... Why is it showing 6 then? 1, 2, 3, 4... Huh. Or is it just numbered incorrectly? Okay, hold on, we need to look at this. Okay. Man, I really need to fix that, don't I? Okay, well, what are these for then? Oh, whatever. Okay, let's go. Isn't there a way to look at just this ship? No. Let's see. I could have swore there was. Ah, it's gotta be in the white. Okay, hold on. 6 batteries. Okay, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So they're not numbered incorrectly. Oh my gosh, this is gonna bug me. There's 1. There's 2, 3, and 4. There must be hidden batteries on here or something. I can't remember for the life of me. I could see it though. Maybe it's just packed full of batteries in there. I could see me doing that. It's gotta be, right? Ah, there we go. Is that a secret battery? I think that is. Yeah, okay. That makes more sense. Can I see past these, maybe? Take a peek in there? Huh, whatever. I'm tired of looking for batteries. I know it's got batteries, and they're all charged. It's gotta be. Control panel, batteries. No, I can't do it that way. Poop. This one? This one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. You're all off. Now, let's fire up the thrusters. They work. Let's hit P. Let's back up. There we are. That's more like it. Okay. Let's go up a hair. Let's come over to this iron boulder right here. I love this ship so much. It just munches. Okay, drills still work with the left mouse. This is a gold boulder. Yep. There's an iron one around here. I think it's over here. If I remember correctly, it was like right over this ridge of hair. Oh, man, this thing is heavy though. Let's see, where was that? I know I got it marked. GPS. Iron boulder. Iron boulder. Okay, let's get these showing. The earth deposits. Let's turn off. Iron, moon, earth. Moon, earth. What the heck is that? Why did I call that Moon Earth? That's so weird. I don't know what I was thinking. Let's just turn that off for now. I just want home iron boulders right now. And maybe cobalt. No, let's just leave it simple, right? Where is that boulder? There it is, right below me. Right? There's one. Get over it, Muley. This. There we go. Descend. Why can't I hear that? Whatever. Ah, if only we could get this on the moon. I probably could. Just throw hydrogen thrusters on it. Man, do you think the spoon can lift it? With all the atmospheric thrusters here, I bet you we could get pretty darn high. Now, if I had some platinum, I could actually get some ions on it, and that would be best for the moon, I think. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a thing, I guess. Yeah, this thing on the moon, holy moly. Let's keep this thing level. I'm being pretty rough with it right now. Oh, there's a rock there floating in the air. Lovely. It is a bummer that the rocks just float there sometimes. Yeah, this ship is pretty cool. Okay. How much iron do you think we have? Let's take a look. Inventory. Let's just do this and go... Iron. So we got more stone and ice than anything, I think. Ah, we got some iron. Not too much, but some, right? Oh, wait. I can't do that. I was just gonna throw it out, but maybe I can. Ah, whatever. Man, this one's pretty dry, though. Okay, what else do we got? Iron Boulder 2 is 2 kilometers that way. Okay. Let's level out. So yeah, this is one of those ships you just gotta be careful with. You gotta throw out the stone every once in a while too. Higher. There we go. Okay, easy does it. Slow down. Slow way down. Way down. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Yeah, this thing doesn't move, like to move fast. Go too fast and it does this. And then we'll just go. Yeah, those thrusters are on full, trying to slow it down, but we're talking about 500,000 kilograms, so that's 500,000 grams. Alright, where is it? It's down there. Go forward a bit. Let's drop it. Okay, easy, 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 easy. Whoo. Yeah. When this thing falls, it falls fast, too. Now, let's see. Where are you? Oh, you're right down there. Now, I don't think I've touched this one with this ship yet. Nice and easy. Get in there, Muley. Man, I don't even see the boulder. Oh yes, death is upon you. Death is upon this boulder, isn't it? Boulder's going, nope, nope, crap, crap. What? Where's the boulder? I don't even see iron registering. Well, there might have been a boulder there. I don't know, it's been a long time because... Yeah, you know, they've changed a lot of things in the game. This world's gone through a lot of updates. So we can actually just get rid of that. Yeah, we're gonna... Where's boulder 2? Delete. Boulder, okay. I don't know why I named it that. Okay, we're just gonna leave that one. minor one. Okay, so this one, I'm just going to get rid of. This one we're going to show on the HUD. How far away is this? Moon base. Why does everything say... Oh, Earth Moon, okay. Oh, okay, 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 I get it. Oh, I named it Moon Earth because it's the Earth Moon. Got it. Man, what a weird way of labeling things for me. Okay, let's go up. Let's go check this one out. It's only a little bit away. It's a deposit, so it's going to be pretty deep down, but... Right, I just want to move in slowly on this one because it's not too far away and there's a ridge right behind it. So yeah, I think 20 meters per second is fast enough on this one. Hopefully it registers. Stop. Please stop. Please stop. Okay, we're 100 meters away and I don't see anything popping up. Oh. Alright, closer then. Because it might be under the ground too, obviously, but... There's a hole in the ground. I mined there before. Yep, there be iron in these mountains. There we go. Where are we at? 21 meters. Should just try and center right over that. 68 meters down, holy moly. We just picked up a bunch of crap. But you know what? Ice is okay too. Maybe we should just take her home because this episode's going on still. And I tell you, these Space Engineers videos are pretty big files. So yeah, maybe we'll just gather some ice. Let's see. Yep, we're getting the ice. Ice! Oh, tons of it. Holy moly. Well, we'll have enough to go home with, I guess. When we go home. Or, I guess, to the moon. Everywhere's home to me. Okay. Level her out, because this thing, like I said, does not like... Whew, we're getting close to... Man, we are getting heavy. Yeah, let's go home. Where is it? Base. Home. Earth. There it is, right over there. Oh. Worries me when it says 0.1 meters per second, because it means I'm falling or something, so... Let's get there, because we're... I think we're way past the limit. I don't know the limit of the ship anymore. So yeah, let's just get her up to like 50. And then stop, because it's gonna take a while to slow down. A little bit quicker. I was dropping for a second, but I'm just going to take her easy. Yeah, those thrusters are working to keep her up. See the thrust kind of going. It's not quite full speed going. Like full speed, I'd see a little bigger thrust, but It's definitely working to keep this ship in the air. Now, we don't want to work her too much, because that means we'll have a minor one incident. Right, I'm just circling her around. Okay, that's good. That's too far. That's too far. Too much circle. Too much circle, Muley! Go back! Go back! The left thruster's just like full power. I'm trying! She's just too fat, Captain. Man, this thing would maneuver like a dream on the moon, though, wouldn't it? Like I said, if those were ion thrusters. Because, yeah, the atmospherics with no atmosphere don't work. It's kind of how the spoon was coming into the atmosphere. I had the atmospherics on and they didn't even register until much, much later, I'm sure. Alright, that's good. Now drop her. Ooh, not too fast. Not too fast. Pugsley's a big boy. Gotta go easy with Pugsley. Well, I'm gonna get like this. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, the ship doesn't handle too good when it's this heavy. And there's a lot of stone in there, but it'll give the pooper something to do, you know. How are we? Okay. I bet you the welder ship's got something in it. Okay, here we go. Do not touch the welder ship. Ever. There we be. Whew, man. I tell you what, Pugsley does not like to move. Control panel, batteries. I did it again, didn't I? Just the white ones. This one, this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Recharge. That's fine. Oh, man. Talk about crazy. Alright. Where is the pooper? How's the pooper doing? Still pooping? No. Should tear down all these tanks and the platform. Just for the metal, honestly. Alright, there it is. Right here, my favorite spot. Let's see, I wanna go. Large cargo container. And I wanna go this into that, this into that, this, there also, oh, let's see, here's what I need to do. I need to go, poop. I just need to go stone into the pooper. All of it. So I don't really need it right now. This can go into there. This can go into there. I know it's totally not organized at all. That's alright. I must have the batteries off is the problem. Because I don't know what's going on with this thing. Seriously, come on. Station, what are you doing?
No station fuel.
I get it. Batteries. Where are my station batteries? Fully depleted in... Okay, what about this one? Fully depleted. What's going on? Should be set to... Sets recharge when stored power is zero. Sets to discharge when stored power is max. I want all of these to discharge right now. Because they're just being butts. Seriously, what's your deal? Man, that's annoying. Do things. Now, why don't we have... The refinery is filled with stone. That would be one thing. No. Everything. All this goes in the pooper. I don't want any of it there. Gravel into the pooper. Okay, I guess you can stay. You hear it pooping over there? That's what I want to hear. Alright, now where's the arc? Where's the arc furnace in this thing? Seriously. I don't have an arc furnace on the... That's right. That's absolutely right. Okay, refinery, well, refine. I want this stone out. All of it. Is that all the iron we have? Can't be right. Where's all the ingots? 43,000. Why? What about you? How are you connected in all of this? You ain't got nothing, do ya? Nothing at all. Okay, still got all your oxygen. That's very strange. Unless it refined it all that quick. I doubt it. There's so much ore there. Oh no, there wasn't a ton. What am I thinking? Man, that is a ton of junk. Seriously. I do not want all this gravel. Oh well, whatever. We have the room, I guess. Needs to poop faster. Man, it even makes kind of a poop sound, doesn't it? Yep. Best invention ever. Alright, my friends. Well, we made it to Earth. Oh, man. Sorry it's been so long since I made an episode. I'm gonna try and get this schedule thing working, because seriously, I really miss this game a lot. Let's turn off the lights. But my friends, welcome back to Earth. I want to thank you all for watching. I did not pick a good spot. There we go. I want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!